Cali, damn, Cali. One bad bitch, and she do what I say so. Two big 40s and a big ass Draco. Three more millions when you ask how my day go. Put up a phone, not a blueberry fango. What's good, see me again? I'm Sina B, and I'm back with another video. This time I'll be showing a racist in squad field and also some girls who me and my friend really think are boys. Stay tuned to watch the whole video and make sure you like, comment, and subscribe for more. Peace.
Hey, cool. High as hell.
Off what? Off what?
Nigga, take a guess.
Dick.
Bro, I'm not you.
That was a funny.
Great face emoji.
Yeah,
she does.
What extra reward you get like when you hit level 219? Is the secret battle pass skin or something?
Oh my god, I'm finna die, bruh.
You don't get shit. Why did you shower, bro? Why are you grinding out here?
Right.
I'm just gonna assume you're black since you got the black Travis Scott.
you support Black Lives Matter, Hadrian?
Or what? If you don't, then you got
that. I'm gonna assume because he said you're black, yeah.
Yeah,
I
don't
fuck about that stupid shit.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you said Black Lives Matter is stupid?
How is that racist, bro? I'm fucking stupid.
Oh yeah, you're from Kentucky.
you're basically saying all lives matter before black.
Yeah.
Shut the fuck up, man, bitch. Thanks for that.
Hey, but I heard that racists on Fortnite die quicker. Don't know if it's true or not, but somebody just got knocked.
High as hell.
Off what? Off what?
Nigga, take a guess.
Dick.
Bro, I'm not you.
That was a funny.
Great face emoji.
Yeah, she does.
What extra reward you get like when you hit level 219? Is the secret battle pass skin or something?
Oh my god. I'm finna die, bruh.
You don't get shit. Why did you shower, bro? Why are you grinding out here?
Right.
Bro, I'm just gonna assume you're black since you got the black Travis Scott.
you support Black Lives Matter, Hadrian?
Or what? If you don't, then you got
that. I'm gonna assume because he said you're black, yeah.
Yeah,
I don't
fuck about that stupid shit.
Oh, okay.
You said Black Lives Matter is stupid?
How is that racist, bro? I'm fucking stupid.
You're from Kentucky.
You're basically saying all lives matter before black.
Yeah.
Shut the fuck up, man, bitch. Thanks for that.
Hey, but I heard that, racists on Fortnite die quicker. Don't know if it's true or not, but somebody just got knocked. Nah.
Hey. What's up, man? Ooh. She
kinda Jalen.
Her room is booed to me, I'll suck your dick.
Wait, pause, we're not finished this LA, we ain't hear what the Jew just said.
What are you guys looking at? If you're trying to find a YouTube, you're not gonna find it.
Why?
I deleted it after 13k and it's not my username. So
it's a fake account?
No. It's just out of examples.
Yeah, 15k sub.
Uh-huh.
How'd you delete it?
Not for it.
15k? What?
13k.
13k? What?
Now, so this is where things started to get kinda weird. As you can see, she says he has YT in their name, but when you search it up, you don't see nothing. And then she came up with this lie. No, about this one.
Mm-hmm.
Yo, I got something to say.
She sounds worried.
You can't say I'm lying. You can't say I'm lying. You can say it out loud.
Oh, he said it sounded like a hole.
So basically, we were just chilling and creative, and it started getting a little weird. I started getting a little suspicious, so I texted the group chat that we're in. Then I was like,
hey, what kind of voice
this is definitely a nigga. Because it definitely sounds like a boy.
It'll help me out for some YouTube video
in the future. For real, like, what you use? I'm dead ass though.
Bro, I don't have
a voice. Bro, you trying a little too hard, bro. Like, to pull it through. You gotta get smoother with it, bro. I'm no voice impress expert, but I'll tell you that you need to, like, stop. You're trying to push it too hard.
You saw me?
I'm not. Yeah, look at it. You hear that? Yeah, that's too much. I'm sorry if I'm interrupting a lot, but just listen to her voice. This sounds like, I don't even know, something not going on right here.
Rachel?
You mean Mike?
Mike.
James, I got
Rachel needed her mic to talk to her parents, or his parents.
I'm dead.
Okay, I went into party chat.
So basically, we were calling her out on stuff that's not seeming right. And whoever this is was like, I'm going to party chat. What? Why you going party chat? Yeah, hey, come on, bruh. I smell cap.
My cousin is dick.
This is a little off topic, but what? What, Jalen? You said, huh? Okay, buddy. So, unfortunately, I didn't get a lot of this on video, but basically what had happened was Rachel, quote-unquote, called in like three or four, it was probably like five, probably about five of her friends, and they joined the game, and this is the only one who was left, and basically we were just talking to Rachel and was like, kept saying there was a boy.
Who are you?
I don't know, I'm Rachel's friend.
But so hey, quick question.
Uh-huh.
Never mind, you might be ending on joke too. Never mind. I was gonna ask, is Rachel really a girl? But you probably a boy.
Yeah,
too.
She is a girl.
No, y'all might have a little a Twitch thing going on. No.
No way she's playing like this.
It's
a whole man,
I'm sure. I'm not a boy,
for real, bro. Her ball sweating.
Right.
So we pretty much believe that this one really was a girl, but we continue with the jokes and these boy or girls, the reason that we kind of thought or believed that they was not really girls is because they were so sweaty and good at the game. Not to say that girls can't be good at the game, but they were kind of weird, you know. I still don't know, but tell me in the comments if y'all believe these are boys or girls.
Y'all get a voice crack in the screen.
Did you?